With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hi, the question is, corpora alata are removed from a nymph. The options are remain nymph for life, become adult, change to next nymph immediately but will remain in that state. And the last option, die after some time. So, first of all, let's understand the term corpora alata. Basically, this corpora alata, it is situated at the back of the brain, which is endocrine glands. Now, this corpora alata is basically, it secretes juvenile hormone. It secretes the juvenile hormone. After that, this juvenile hormone basically it prevents metamorphosis. Now, after that, when it prevents the metamorphosis, it induces the juvenile character. Now, here in the question, that it is asking that the corpora alata are, when this corpora alata is being removed from the nymph, then what will happen? Let's suppose if it is removed, then there is no juvenile hormone. If there is no juvenile hormone, that means there is no metamorphosis takes place. And if the metamorphosis won't take place, then the juvenile characters, it will remain the same. There is no change in that. So, at certain stage, it became, what happens? At the certain stage, it became trap, or we can say halt. So, coming up to the option, the correct answer is option 1. It remained nymph for the life. This is the correct answer because there is no changing takes place. Become adult, this is the incorrect answer because if the corpora alata is being removed, then after the juvenile hormones, it will not secrete and it will not further go into the metamorphosis. Coming up to the third option, this is also incorrect because to change in the next nymph immediately, there is no change takes place. And the fourth option is also incorrect, die after some time. So, the correct answer is option 1.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.